5.78. 5.78. Nine, for New High Park. 1, 2, 9, 3. Thank you.
What was it first by?
The 13.
That's 13-7.
Nice job, guys!
Time from a half of Oakville. 3.17. 13-7 Pacers.
Oh, you were?
Oh, wow.
I made the whole thing.
Thank you.
said. Oh, say I said.
Thank you. you're standing on the back of this baby, you're going for a real wild ride.
Go.
This is used in only two events in a fire department racing tournament. Sea hose and sea ladder. Quite interesting machines. Very, very fast machines. You better be holding on when this baby takes off.
Go.
This is the Westbury Turtles B rig. It's used in three events in a fire department racing tournament. It's used in B ladder, B hose, and motor pump. Might not be as fast as the C rig, but some of the events this is used in is very unique, especially motor pump, where this vehicle really has a pump just like a fire, the rig of a fire engine, and the pressures that the hose is used in this event, it's very high. I've seen three or four guys on the nozzle get picked up and moved across the street. Not as fast as the sea rig, but thrilling and exciting events nonetheless.
Story.
Running before. This is not a sport where money is the ultimate, it's trophies. And some of these firehouses where these teams come from are loaded with them. There's five trophies for each event, then there's trophies for overall, and these guys are very proud to take home a trophy, especially a top point trophy at the end of the day.
Hey, Joey, top, that was number one.
Go, Rick.
Billy, how you feeling?
Okay, we're here at the tournament course this morning. And we're going to be talking to some of the Westbury Turtles. This is their 100th anniversary of running tournaments. And that's quite an accomplishment.
Hey,
guys, things have changed, obviously, in 100 years. I don't think anybody was here 100 years ago.
Joe Ridden was.
And anybody want to talk a little bit about the changes in the equipment there? From then to now.
Let's go to the driver right there. Go to
the front. Yeah, I've been on a team for about 35 years.
Tell me, got all go for.
I've jumped before and everything. I did everything on the team. Driving now for a while. Trucks have changed tremendously. Just the speeds, braking, everything has changed with the trucks. The series especially. They're unbelievable. Compared to the older trucks used to fight all the time. You know, you had a shift, C-rigs at one time, B-rigs you had a shift. You don't see that anymore, so it's changed.
I think they're safer now,
according to
racing technology, makes stronger parts, and things that work a lot better, so I think it's safer. Back when I was running years ago, I remember the trucks coming down the course sideways.
Yeah, Jimmy and I were on a few of those.
Yeah.
So, you know, Jimmy's been racing a long enough time that his son is now on the field.
And we'll speak a little bit about that. This is a team sport, obviously. It's a family sport.
It's also brother.
Brotherhood is the fire department. And it's also good training. And the camaraderie when you bring in younger guys, I think, is tremendous.
Well, right now, the guys that raced years ago, we got about, I'd say, five or six guys on this team. They have kids, sons.
Bill Olson's sons on the team.
We have fathers,
ex-chiefs, sons are on the team.
Right now, so most of the team is...
The family affair. It certainly is. Fire department is a brotherhood, and this just brings everybody together.
Well, as you can see, it brought everybody together today, and we're very proud of the 100th anniversary in Westbury, and we've always held the turtles dear to our hearts, and once a turtle,
always a turtle.
We can't say the rest of that either.
You might ask me
that. No! Eric, one day I'll
give up.
That's right.
That's it.
We're probably one of the only teams that
never sidelined us
to a lot of tournaments over the years.
We've never been out of it.
Never been out of it.
Even if we had
eight guys on the team, we'd be out of it.
Yeah. Among other things, yeah. Oh,
yeah, we do appreciate that. We do appreciate you. You were interviewing with us today, and
that's all Beering.
Oceanside, yeah. But we do appreciate you taking the time to interview us today.
Thanks a lot, guys. Yeah,
we no appreciate problem. It. Thank you.
We enjoy doing this,
and we do.
Yeah.
Manhasset. Thank you. Thank you. tried to find me.
Thank you. somewhere in this town. See, me and the boys, we don't like it, so we're getting up and going down. Hide low, looking right to left. If you see us coming, I think it's best to move away. Do you hear what I say? From under my breath.
Thank you. went to about every second team. Yeah. Right where it's supposed to be, and they checked it in, it's perfect. Yeah. Once you step one of them, it's staying.
Hot dog!